So despite my last outing in a park, which gave me bad sunburns, I am back in a park. In a different city, obviously. It's called the Parque del Retiro. My accent is a bit shoddy. It's apparently a huge, huge park, and there's some stuff inside it. Yeah, it's been kind of a calm day so far. I didn't really get up and do anything until like 12:30. Oops. And then went to get lunch at a really cute cafe bar thing. Bar Alma. Soul. I remember that means soul in Spanish. And now I'm just going to wander around here for a little bit. I forgot to say, this is the first nice day in Madrid since I've been here. It rained for like 10 minutes a couple hours ago, but look, blue skies now. I've been talking about churros since I've been here, so I finally got one. It's a dulce de leche.
Oh, yeah.
So Madrid, day three after the, I did an evening walking tour. The hostel that I was staying in has a partnership with another hostel, and they organize walking tours with this other company, but they break up the tour, the city, into two different tours. So like the east side is one tour and the west side is the other one, and the west side is the morning tour and the east side is the evening tour. So I did the east side one. And after that, went back to my hostel, sat for a little bit, and then again with the French guy, Sébastien, went out to kind of find food and something, and entertainment, essentially. And we just ended up kind of hopping around. Like, we found a street that had a lot of little restaurants and bars and stuff. And so we had a drink in one place, then went to another cerveceria. I picked up the accent, and had like a couple of tapas worth of dinner, and then went to another place and had a beer, and then by then it was like 2 a.m, and we went to bed. So a much more chill day, lots of, excuse me for the jostle, lots of wandering and conversation, really. Tourism at the beginning, and then just kind of like city hanging at the end. So Madrid, day three.